Arceus, Jesus, leave us fuck out of this. Yeah, let's buy some stuff. How much money do I get? Oh, they gave me a super potion now? Finally! The last time they didn't give me a potion. You know what? I'll save my money. Alright, let's go. Those guys are gone. Hello, I'm Detective Rekul. I'm tired of all the moronic cops that only care about gun control and nothing else. Human life is valuable. Young man, if you see any of those Martha cultists make an attempt at another human, let me know. I'll make sure those murderers are prosecuted at all fullest extent of the law. Kay. Hey, it's Looker. He's from Pokemon Diamond and Pearl. We don't really enforce the law. We just confiscate Pokemon from other people. This way, there's even more defenses out of the world will fill our hateful, spiteful, Miranda's folks. All in the day's work. Oh, good job. We are the Border Control. Wouldn't happen to have any weapons, wouldn't you, little boy? I'm 17. That's very funny, young man. Detective Rekul is a hack. The only one law matters is that gun control. I mean, no other folks will hurt each other without a gun. By the way, your Pokemon's are looking pretty strong. You must be very efficient trainer. Be quiet. What the? What are you doing? What are you doing? Wow, I sure love this bike. Doesn't matter how awful the world is, because I always, always have this bicycle to guide me. What about you, sir? Do you like bikes? Kill him and take his bike. Yes! I'm gonna take his bike. You obtain a bicycle. You put the bicycle in your bag. Also, you got 200 Poké Dollars. Wow! This is a very nice bike! Thanks a bunch! No, this isn't even time to do that. Martha, who are you? Arceus has brought me a gift today. With your DNA, I will be able to further the scientific understanding of human body. You just need to let me kill you first. BS, I'm not gonna let that happen. Your challenge is Mad Scientist Walter. Really? Yeah, get out of here, you're totally going down. Famous last words. Alright, let's see, Pokemon. You know what, I need a power up Panlash. I think that thing really called Burb. Yeah, I called him Burb. Because I was trying to capture the Pokemon, and I ended up putting name by accident, but I was trying to cancel it out, but it wouldn't let me. So I just put Burb. You're very interesting data. I am not allowed to kill you? Wait, then should I to further scientists' understanding of human psychology? Yeah, kill him. You got 200 Poké Dollars. Huh. Well, now we know that the human bite doesn't come boneless. Thanks for your contribution to science. Oh yeah. Study, death loser. Rackney Sands babies? What is this? I might capture it. Alright. Let's go get this Pokemon. Now, with a skull hat. Yeah, it's basically Rectisand B with a skull hat. What the? No. Oh. I guess I'll have to. No. Yeah, let's switch to Burp. I'm gonna capture the Pokemon. Alright, Burp. Oh, that hurt. Alright, let's see. Pokeball, do your stuff. Capture Rectisand's baby. Yes! Yay! Ugh. All right. Yes, we're gonna give it a name. Ragnara. Alright, let's go spell her name. Ragnara Araclara. Wait, it's a boy? Screw it, I'm still gonna name you Ragnara. Alright, let's see. Which one do I not want? Yeah, that Pokemon sucks. Mwaha, foolish little man. You cannot defeat the combined forces of the three horsemen. Oh great, it's a bunch of bronies. Huh? How can we horsemen if we don't even have horses? Don't have horses, huh? You're not even gonna flesh by the time I'm done with you. Your days of murder innocence are over. Killing is only okay when you win battles. Now, when they haven't even fought. Oh yeah? How do you plan to kill us? You can't kill us if we choose not to battle you. Check your party, cultist. No way, my Pokemon have already fainted. So have mine. No, how is this possible? I don't think you understand just how powerful I am. My strength and skills allow me to defeat Pokemon without even battling them. Congratulations, you played yourself. You know what this means, right? No! Grand Stinger. Oh my freaking god, he went like Battle Necrot on him. Cultist scum. They stood no chance. Wing! Oh, hey, Viperous. It's nice to see you're doing well. That was amazing, Mako. You're the best trainer I've ever seen. Hey, buddy. Whether that's true or not, I know better than to admit it. The best people in the world are the ones with humanity and honor. How else do you think I became a champion? Anyways, I have to go, so I advise you to stay vigilant, especially against the spiders and the skulls. Someday, you may even become as strong as me. Or probably not. Thanks, Mako, you're the best! I know. What a nice guy! I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon. That was funny. Like, he just, like, destroyed them. Like, he went all Dragon Ball Z. Yeah, shut up, bitch. Heal my Pokemon. Yeah, thank you. Alright, thank you. Yeah, you restore my Pokemon. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. So everyone's doing tonight. Hope everyone's doing good. Hope you guys are ready to go on your vacation for December. Oh my. Aura. Why is a helpless little toy, cute little boy, all alone? You're creepy. Get away from me. You found yourself right in my zone. Yeah, you're gonna be the friend zone in a little bit. Still sick as hell. Sorry to hear that. There's no place for you to go now. I specialize in killing. You'll soon know how. It's too bad. Go ahead and cry. It's unfortunate, but you must prepare to die. Yeah, we'll see about that. Oh, okay. Slasher Rolando. Alright. Let's try this. Doesn't affect! Alright, Pokemon. Alright, let's get Araclara. Ooh. Step inside, kiss my freaking ass. All right. Let's see. Let's switch to this Pokemon. Oh, he cannot be oh my god. Ragnar, how could you? Yay! You're dead. Again. Slasherona was about to send out Zona. Will you switch out your Pokemon? Yes. See if I can upgrade this Pokemon. Oh god. Let's try Poison Sting. Alright. Ragnar. Alright, let's go. Ragnar Araclara. Let's take him down. Okay. You're gonna go with this. Oh god. I was about to kill that Pokemon. Yes. Yeah, rose my accuracy. You suck! How is that even possible? I'm over-leveled! Okay, thank goodness. Dude, that was impossible. No, I don't want taunt. Yeah. Oh, thank goodness. I've lost my hope. All I could do is mope. Yes! Oh. Yes, he's evolving! Wait a minute. Is that that Pokemon with the annoying... No. Oh, got my ears! Oh. No! God, my ears! It feels like someone really shoved like a needle down my ear. Buzzer went to learn Snarl, but it's already has 4 moves. Congratulations, you screwed us. Oh my god. Let me see, what is this? Snarl, use yells to ranting about something, making the SP attack stats decrease. Huh. You know what? I'll take it. Yay. Found amulet coin. Okay, I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon because apparently I'm about to die. Dang. You're coming with us. I'm gonna capture you. You're so adorable. I'm gonna take you, Shinx. And you're weak too. That's perfect. All right, come here. Come here, my little Shinx. All right, good. He's weak. All right. Let's bag you down. Yay, you're mine! Cuteness in this game impossible. Yay, you're mine! Shinxia was added to the Pokedex. No. Let's see. Which one do I not need? Guys, do you think I should get rid of Burb? I don't know. You know what? Let's go and heal our Pokemon. God, I have to heal my Pokemon all the time because my Pokemons are weak. Yeah, nobody cares about you. Yeah, nobody comes here because you suck. Alright, there we go. Yes, let's go. And let's go back to the adventure. Oh yeah. I'm ready to go. I really need a save in a bit. Do you want to know I became so rich? Have some of my candy and you'll find out. You'll find out very soon. Ugh. I'm good, thanks. Oh, no. This won't do. I have to get through to you. Oh, God. Your challenger is Entrepreneur Watson. All right. Let's try Fury Swipe. Oh god, this is weak. I'm gonna try to... You know what, let's try this Pokemon. Oh god, my ears! Stupid freaking Pokemon. Stop it. Wake me up inside. Kiss my freaking ass. Oh, you don't have any balls, yeah. This is what I hope. Oh, cool, I poisoned him. Alright. Let's get Ragnera Araclera. Rackney Sands babies. You. Oh my god, you're evil. Alright, Sphinx. Let's go. Nice. I'm glad the poison came in handy. You've been thunder. Oh, I'm not gonna do Thundershock. Never mind. Come on. Yes! Yay! Radical! No, we'll keep this Pokemon battle. Oh my god, it's a Deflume! No, 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 no. Let me heal you. Here you go. Yes! Oh, thank goodness I healed. You've been thundershocked! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Come on! Yes! No, 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 no! Are you cereal? Tisk, not very sweet at all. Even though he died, he still gets. He still levels up even after that. This game is funny. I love it. Yes, Luxio. Dude. Pain makes me stronger. Alright. Oh god, there's more of these. God, my Pokemon are weak. Alright. I can't wait to edit this out, because oh my god, I'm tired of going back and forth. No, seriously, I have to go back to heal the Pokemon. Wait, I forgot to kill them. Oh my god. I need to go back to kill those guys. I keep forgetting to do that. I keep forgetting this game isn't like the original Pokemon, but something messed up. Yeah, let's go. Alright. Don't forget to save. Oh yeah, I need to save. Oh no, it seems I miscalculate. Their poems suck! Oh shoot, I am compromising position. Well, perhaps both could forget the awkward schmirmish, nope? Yes, move along, young man. Make him eat the candy, yes! Stuff. What's the matter? It's just candy. Here, have some more. No. It's poison. Poison? Oh, no way. I didn't even suspect that. I'm sure you'll be fine. Don't eat some more. Ugh. Yay! Like taking candy from a baby. Just like it. Martha asked for blood. Such sweet, wonderful goddess. If she wants blood, I'll give her blood. You're a simp. Blood.
from you.
You're a simp. You challenged Martha Cultist Partha. Oh, you're going down. God. They're not playing around, are they? Dude, they're not playing. Could it have been my blood? Yay! I have failed, my goddess. What should I do now? Should I bathe in the blood of the blood? The pool of blood? Beg for forgiveness? Yep. You got 400 Pokemon dollars. Try bathing in the blood of your own blood. Alright, let me go save. I'm not taking chances. Oh, thank God. I really know who Martha is, but there's a killing spree going on right now. Now, I don't care much about my life, but something real special is about my shorts. As far as I know, you're one of those weird cultists running around. Out here, or kill or be killed. I hope you understand, Pard. No, you're going down. Yeah, whatever. Wait a minute. What the hell is that? What is that? No, seriously, what the heck is that? Oh god, my ears. Oh shoot. God dang it. God dang it. Oh, he's on berserk mode. You know what? I'm not gonna risk it. Pokemon. Let's do this. Luxio. Thank goodness I caught this Pokemon, or else I would've been screwed. God, this can be like a stalemate. Alright, here we go. Keep on killing. Yes! No, let's keep on fighting. Oh great, it's got a Vulpix. Dude, why do you mean it missed? Gosh! Come on. Really? Oh my god, seriously? Oh god, my ears! Yeah, switch that. Ugh, I'm not gonna risk it. Heh, you're weak. Alright. Oh, you're going down. You suck! Oh my god. Okay, Ragnera, please. Okay, good. Yes! Oh my god. Absorb. Yes! Oh my god, yes! That was perfect. Good job. Good job, my little spider. Look, I shouldn't sold you so short. Now I get it. You won. You get to kill me. Please, just please don't kill my shorts. Leave my shorts alone. Kill the shorts. Realizing that how me and Slate their life now was they lost all sense of purpose and flickered out of existence. That's funny. Alright, I'm gonna go heal my Pokemon. Alright. What? Yeah, that's what it said. That was so weird. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna save. Just in case. Oh great, more Pokemon. What? Oh, it's a shiny Pupperino? Pupperine. No, it's Pepperoni. Pepperoni. That's adorable. Let me see. I don't know. Need to keep it in the shorts. Yeah. What a cute little dog. Okay, I'm gonna capture it. I'm capturing it, because it's adorable. Pepperoni! That's adorable! Oh, come on! Aww. I want you, Pepperoni! No! No, get in the ball! Please! You're adorable! Oh no! No! No, 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 no! Great, I gotta get more Pokeballs. Aw, oh, poor Pepperoni. But I like that dog. You know, if there are a few eggs in the world that are cursed to pain who possesses it. Any Pokemon that holds it will fill with hateful negativity and rage. But it will make those Pokemon grow faster. I happen to have one of those eggs on me. Here, you can have it. No Pokemon battle? Don't blame me if you end up in the hospital in the next few days. Do you want a shiny hunter? Dude, save scum. Yeah. Eh, who cares? What the? Pasta. I'm capturing that snake, and I'm gonna name him Viperous Jr. Alright. Yep. Look, it's one of your kind, I know. I'm taking that snake, and I'm gonna call him Viperous Jr. Yep. Yes, weaken him. Weaken Viperous Jr. Yes. Wait, I just realized I have no Pokeballs. Hold on. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. I don't have any more Pokeballs. Dang it! No! Ah! Dang it! Dang it, I don't want to fight. Ah, I don't have any Pokeballs. Oh, that's balls. Dang it. Oh, man. That was dumb. Why would you do that, game? You trolled me. I thought I was gonna get that pepperoni. Ah. God dang it. That was a cute little dog. That was a cute little puppy. Alright, here to buy. Well, at least you're not dead. True. Alright. How much? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna spend this much for Poke. Wait a minute. Wait. I'll take. Oh, this is getting expensive. You're lucky, lady. You're lucky I need these balls. Let me see. Imagine Knuckolux is in this game. Wait. Nutlux is on this game. I would be in me amazed. Alright, I'll just take this mini. Alright. You know, Nuxlux, right? Sort of. I probably forgot. It's been a while since I played Pokemon. I don't need that Pokemon. Let me see. It's pronounced Nuzlocke. Oh. Sorry. Like I said, it's been a while since I played Pokemon. Okay, cool. Now we got a chance to get. Oh, it's a girl. I'm still gonna call her Viperous Jr. Alright. Here. Scratch. All right, cool. Now it's like a self-made challenge. Basically, Pokemon die, they're dead forever, and can't use them anymore. Oh, you serious? Oh, wow. Yay! I got Viperous Jr. Yeah. Yes. We're gonna name her Viperous Jr. Okay, and you Team Swept, your game. Wait, if you get Team Swept, you game over. Oh, wow. Okay, Viperous. Junior. There. Which one do I not need? And you only catch the first Pokemon you see per route. Oh, wow. Our goddesses appear before us once again. Meekly, she muttered a few words. Stop, trainer, she said. Now I know. It is my duty to slaughter you and spill your blood in her divine lake. Prepare to die. Yeah, not gonna happen. Just look at the Pokemon Nuzlocke, you'll find a bunch of videos. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna try. Oh god. Oh, Faker. Hey, nice shade. Oh, that was... WTF is this music? I don't know, it's not emo music. It's like some Halloween music. Toho music. Did your son make this? Who knows? Probably. I wonder what this music is. Alright, Bike Ridge Jr., your time to shine. What is this music? It sounds so familiar. I failed to you, Lady Martha. Lore Town.
Man, the people in this town won't shut up.
Huh?
Oh, it's you.
Wait, you didn't kill- Oh, I need to kill him, you're right.
Great, my favorite person in the entire world.
Didn't I kill you? Yeah, I did. I did kill him. You're right. Oh my god. What the heck?
Did you kill me?
Yes, I did. It was in the very first episode.
You probably think you killed me, but you didn't.
This is bullshit. What kind of Dragon Ball bullshit is this?
You're pretty bad at remembering the things you do, after all.
I killed you. Everyone saw it on the last stream.
Nevertheless, every time I see your face, I feel as eldritch. Abomination from another dimension starting staring at my soul.
You're a fucking skull on the ground. Exactly. A cold feeling starts in my legs and crawls up through my stomach, and my head begins to boil. And I was thinking, I want to put you in your place. It doesn't matter if I have the rights to kill you or not. I just want to see you fail. So, what do you say? You want to battle me? You bet your pits, size dick I do, cotton candy hair. Get ready for failure, freak. Kill him extra hard. Oh, I will. Good. You went for it, do. Let's battle. Commence. Yeah, you're going down. Alright. God dang it. Let's try switching up the Pokemons a bit. Alright. Oh, that worked. Nice. Rival sends out a hunter. Will you switch? Yeah. It's like, I'm going to kill you, and then kill you again. You beat Thundershot! There you go. Okay, that hurt a bit. Yes. Let's do this. Staravia. Wait, you actually got that Pokemon? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, that's right. I chose a different Pokemon. Oh wow. That was easy. Damn it all. Oh wow. Oh. What do you know? I won. Again. One punch. One punch! Shit. That wasn't supposed to happen. I can't believe it. I just lost to you. Now, to kill you for real, or to let you live, knowing you failed to defeat me again. Yeah. I made sure they were dead this time. I will never see this guy again. Oh yeah, speaking of which, hey dude. Thank you. You know, you really should have had more self-respect. Like, damn. Yeah, you're one to talk. Watch him come back 30 minutes from now. Oh god, no. Alright, I think that should do it for tonight's stream. I hope you guys had fun. Until then, I hope to see you guys tomorrow as we play more of this game. But until then, I'm Viperous, and I'm out. Laters. laters. Gonna watch the war on Twitter. Yeah, same. I don't really care if Sonic lost, honestly. But all regardless, I still think his games are great. Laters.